This place is tiki-rific.
Tiki-rific?
Yeah, I feel immersed in native culture.
I just hope this place has authentic savage tiki drinks with that authentic tiki tang. That's a particularly big Bigfoot. It's a phone booth with privacy shading. Hey, aren't you Evelyn Morrison, famed B-movie star?
Yes, I am she.
I've seen all your movies.
My favorite was Robot Terror from Beyond the Galaxy.
Is that the one where the alien says, Clamdu Beretta Nimno?
No, that's Vampirus in Prison.
Oh, yeah.
Would you like Evelyn Morrison's autograph?
Actually, we just want to ask a few questions.
Evelyn Morrison is always available for interviews.
Have you had any problems with the Bigfoots?
Evelyn Morrison has always worked well with grotesque creatures of the night.
I'll take that as a no, then. You haven't seen a short, self-absorbed, crazy-as-a-bedbug country western singing star around here, have you?
If you mean Conroy Bumpus, Evelyn Morrison had him ejected from the premises hours ago.
Why?
He was harassing Evelyn Morrison's guests.
I'll get back to you later.
Evelyn Morrison will be here. In the meantime, why not take some of these brochures? They have Evelyn Morrison's autograph on them, making them must-have collectibles.
Thanks.
I hate it when you hum, Sam. It sounds like a high-voltage tower.
These are pamphlets for the Mount Rushmore Dinosaur Tarpit and Bungee Jumping National Park in North Dakota. And some place called the Celebrity Vegetable Museum in Goat Liver, Texas.
I think I like the humming better.
Remaindered Conroy Bumpus eggplants.
I guess his 15 minutes of fame are about up.
What the holy mother of gourd is this?
Isn't it obvious? I grow vegetables in the shapes of famous celebrities. For a small fee, I'll grow a vegetable from a photograph.
Oh, that would have been my second guess. Well, bye. So, how did you get started in this line of work?
I'm a natural. My mother's an artist, my father's a farmer, and my great-grandfather was a village idiot. It's in my blood.
I see. Well, bye.
It says, give us
Nyeljitni. Close enough for jazz. Let's go. Thank you. What do you make of this?
Famed naturalist John Muir, huh? This looks like a zucchini squash to me. I can do this, but it'll take a short while.
It's a fearsome maw. Push button to hear Wally speak. I can't pick that up.
Hi, I'm Wally the Woolly Mammoth. I may be extinct now, but during the Ice Age, I was king of the mammals. Hi, I'm Wally the...
Hi, my name is Rex, the Thunder Lizard. During the late Jurassic period... During the late Jurassic period, I was king of the dinosaurs. As you can see, my tiny forearms are quite useless. But I more than make up for it with my powerful tail, my muscular legs, and my savage razor-sharp teeth. Some people make fun of me because I've got a brain the size of a walnut. But they usually stop making fun of me after I eat them. Hi, my name is Rex, the Thunder Lizard.
Hey, Max.
Hey, what?
I've got a job for those mighty incisors of yours.
What?
See that woolly mammoth?
What about it?
Stop playing dumb and get chomping. Fine work, Max. Now we've got more full woolly mammoth hair than we'll ever need, and we've learned an important lesson.
Yeah, the woolly mammoths died of embarrassment.
Hi, my name is... The Thunder Lizard. During the late Jurassic period, I was king of the dinosaurs.
I can't use these things together. That's a good idea, but there's nothing for the twine to catch on.
Hi, my name is Rex, the Thunder Lizard. During the late...
Maybe if the jaw was angled better.
Say, ah!
Hi, my name is Rex, the Thunder Lizard. During the late Jurassic period, I was king of the dinosaurs.
Maybe if the jaw was angled better.
Say, ah!
Hi, my name is Rex, the Thunder Lizard. During the...
Maybe if the jaw was angled better.
Say, ah!
I can't pick the... No, really. I can't pick that up. I can't talk to that.
Hi, my name is Rex, the Thunder Lizard. During the late Jurassic period, I was king of the dinosaurs. As you can see, my tiny forearms are quite useless. But I more than make up for it with my powerful tail, my muscular legs, and my savage razor-sharp teeth.
It's my little buddy. Ready?
We finally got the tooth.
The whole tooth?
Nothing bad.
This place evokes a sense of wonder.
You have to wonder.
This line's not moving very quickly.
The same thing could be said about the plot.
That's not funny, Max. She must be the instructor on duty. Are you in charge here?
Yes. I'm an Olympic bungee jumper, and I know everything there is to know about bungee jumping.
Olympic bungee jumping?
Well, she sounds sure.
What do I do?
The principles are important to master. Get a safety harness from behind that little screen over there. Once that's on, it's important that you jump from the board toward the pit of tar below. But I'm sure a great big hunk of fur like yourself would have no problem.
Yeah, sounds easy.
Looks dangerous.
Bye.
So long, cutie.
I can't pick that up. Quit that. So, what do you think?
It fits you just fine.
Ooh, stand back. She may pounce.
It's a danger I face every day. So, Max, what do you think?
A regular 007.
Are you sure?
Clint, baby, would be nervous. But get moving. I'm beginning to think you're stalling. Clint.
Baby.
Who's stalling? I'm just waiting for my buddy to come here and check out this spectacular view. I can't pick that up. Where's my John Muir vegetable?
Here you go, son. A zucchini squash that looks just like John Muir.
Gee, thanks, ma'am.
Thanks. Bye.
And stay out.